Hello everyone, I am Dark Rocket. I am here today because me and Streamer Gaming did a WWE WrestleMania 33 review. Now, number one, one of us lost. We tied 4 apiece. So we both, me and him, have to do the challenge and we have decided to go down this. 1 liter milk. Now, I'll give you 2 ways, Shuna. You can drink in a bottle, or I'm going to drink it in this cup. But we'll put them there while we're juggling that match. The idea is to drink it no stop. As long as the cup there, you cannot put it down. You must drink it all in one go. And see how long it takes you. Right. Anyway, but I'll note this. So what did you guys suggest for me? You think the right cup one? I don't. You know, Cruiserweight title, that was good. I thought I was going to lose that. Austin Aries still needs 450. I don't spoil this in it. I'm going to hold the bottle down just because that's going to be spilling it. And under the gun, the battle royal. The battle royal was a surprise. I have more joy about Rolly win that. Even the massive Jinder Mahal win that. it's all in here. Quite heavy. There it is, all there. But the plan is just to double down, don't stop. You guys think I can do it? I'm gonna have to. Punishment is a punishment. Mr. Streamer Gaming will be doing it as well. He has to pay back, or he's. If he doesn't pull payback, I've defeated him. But I've done it. One, two, three. Oh, pardon me. There you go. Then we got Streamer. Fucking hell, then. Down in one, yeah. Fucking hell. Thank you for watching. I'll sneak my next picture. I'll pay back in a couple weeks' time. Out.